Have you guys heard of the baobab tree? A tree that can store up to 100,000 liters of water. This tree, found mostly on the island of Madagascar in Africa, collects water in its trunks. And this tree is found in more arid areas. So it collects water to avoid water shortages during dry seasons. Elephants know that this tree collects water, so they often eat its bark.